Hello? Yeah, can I speak to the chief, please? Not available? Well, look, I was just wondering if the rocket plan was still in action. You know, the rocket plan. Firing up that space station into orbit? Yeah, the one where we can just sit around. No, you know, luxurious lounges, plenty of room, great view of Earth, far enough away from any meddling governments. Yeah, still happening then. Yeah, right, we're leaving from that jungle base then, right? What? Relax, mate. No one's going to be listening in here. You really think someone's going to try and steal an entire rocket? You must be mental. Right. Yeah, I'll see you then. Hey, can you... Oh yeah, sure thing. Wait a minute.
Oh, Command, a guy just zipped right by me. I couldn't do anything about it. He's too fast.
Intruder? Who is that? Can we stop him, please? But it's so hot. Look, you're not allowed to change heads, alright? Now drop it. Get him on my neck. But it's so hot. Look, you're not allowed to change heads, alright? Now drop it. But it's so hot. Look, you're not allowed to change heads, alright? Now drop it. Getting on my nerves over here.
An intruder has been spotted on the premises. Keep your eyes peeled, and stop him if you spot him.
He's headed straight for the rocket. Close the main door, immediately! He's riding straight up? What is this guy doing? Trying to steal our rocket?
We'll take care of this.
Oi, Chief! Got a clear shot here.
Yes, go ahead.
Emergency launch protocol activated.
He's hijacking the rocket. Right hand man, where are you? Are you?
Three.
I thought we had I thought we had a few more hours.
Not on my watch.
Thank you.
Welcome to Stickman Space Resort. Built out of a former Toppat base, it's been refitted for your luxury enjoyment. We Toppats aboard have reformed and now work as crew members. The Toppats that remained on Earth were arrested, as you know. The resort is run by the man himself, Henry Stickman. You may wonder, why did he steal a criminal clan's rocket and decide to turn it into a resort? We may never know, but hey, you wouldn't be here if that didn't happen. Enjoy your stay.
You've got to be pretty tired of waking up like this. That's right, it's me. But you thought you took me out. Well, nobody gets away from the Toppat clan. As soon as we got into orbit, I made sure to go down and capture you. Now, enjoy your stay.
Henry's escaped.
He's on his way towards the main cabin now, coming from Wing 7.
There he is. He's locked himself in Armory 7.
Who left this open?
Guys, what have I said? Always lock the armory after you leave. Guys, we have to keep it.
I need an update on that Henry situation.
He's got one of our guns! He's mowing through us like crazy, we can't stop him!
Do I gotta do everything around here? Hello? You should have stayed in your cell. Now that's cute. That's not gonna help you. Impressive, but that's not gonna... There you are!
Chief, we lost a solar panel.
Yeah, oh no, I'm dealing with it.
Okay. Don't even get snippy about it.
Where'd he go?
it's me again. We're picking up a data stream from our broadcasting satellite.
You don't say.
Yeah, just keep saying attack, 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 fire, shoot the laser. Oh, hang on.
It just stopped.
Hey, sir. Sorry to bother you. One of our offsite drop pods is on a direct collision course with the station.
What?
3, 2, 1.
Look at our central core. We don't have any power. Can't really get down to Earth without it. So we're kinda just stuck. Who was that guy anyway? Why'd you grab him?